Montgomery County is partnering with the Proyecto Salud Bienestar Clinic at Wheaton Mall to get more people vaccinated.
Here in the heart of Wheaton Mall, the Proyecto Salud Clinic is offering people free PCR tests, free masks, and two free COVID rapid antigen tests per person per day.
The pop-up clinic is seeing an uptick in turnout ahead of the holidays.
On Saturday, we have an event, and 108 patients or clients came over, and we're vaccinated.
Currently, Montgomery County has 69% of the population vaccinated. Levon is hoping to boost that number up to 80%.
The reason that we are here and promoting these services and offering this service to the population, because we want to reach the herd immunity.
The clinic is looking to create new bonds with residents and let them know about what will be their permanent location across the street.
Here we are spending time with them, educating them, providing some educational material that they don't find other places.
Each week, the clinic is administering, on average, 500 to 600 doses of the new bivalent COVID booster. And they have ample supplies for anyone over 6 months old. Reporting live from Kensington, Kinsey Gibb, CNS TV News.